Target location data obtained. Marking on map. Continued success in combat. Glory to mankind.
Here, follow me. All right, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him. Science will pay you back for this, I promise. Now, fight!
Requested mission completed. Requested mission completed. Mission completed. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Pascal? Is that you?
9S. Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child. Quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Is that?
Sister! Where are you?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway? Oh, come on now, don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound. The desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What's soil?
Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? But what do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mister Wayne, you gotta tell me how you make children.
Wow, it's getting late. Let's get you home already.
Yep.
Thank you.
Requested material obtained.
Is this the music? Man,
Look, a corpse.
You think the poor girl...
Let's bring...
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All Yorha units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low. But I hope you will, nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
2B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just sent the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass it. That Goliath's legs. We should be careful. Central wiring hub. Flight units while we can.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Centuries. We've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha you... are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map. 3, 2, 1, go. Report. Mail notification received from access point. Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine life form. Requested plug-in chip obtained. Requested plug-in chip obtained. Alert. The specifications of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip?
Message from command.
All units, be on the lookout for a missing you. In the city ruins. This unit was in possession of several plug-in chips that contain classified information. I need you to seek out whatever intel you can regarding their current whereabouts and status.
Roger. Chips with classified data, is it?
Thank you.
These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
Objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first.
Thank you.
Okay, that should be all of the packages. So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Analyze this machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it...
Analyze. Driven it then.
Are you...
Oh, come on now. This corpse. Let's check... Seems...
I guess...
I really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her. Friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis.
Why was pod react?
Activation complete. Previous. Commencing fishing. Detected. Report failed. Confirmed. Complete.
transmission is classified Privilege Level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, all right?
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the Resistance, no less?
Rapunzel, rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say. What was all that about?
No idea.
So this machine mother has a child, eh? It's surprising to see them form familial units like that. I wonder if they'll let us examine their brain circuits if we bring the kid home.
Your scientific curiosity is getting out of hand, 9S.
Joking! I'm joking. Mostly. Hold on. This is one of the places in that Resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
Possible to recover as many of these collectible items as possible. Proposal: imprint the stamp upon the card.
You mean stamp it?
Stamp discovered. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card. Stamp discovered. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card. Stamps have been obtained. Proposal, return to the entrance and secure the promised deluxe prize.
Deluxe, huh?
Thank you.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird-looking enemy. The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time. This hallway looks pretty old. These dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they... dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You.
Eh? Can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become... aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction of this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens. Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already
dead. Yeah. Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
You again.
Your commander? Oh. Have none next time.
So this has a transporter now.
Still, their flight.